Dylan, what do you think of the fog? What do you think of the fog? Dylan, what's this? What do you think of the fog? What do you think of the fog?
He thinks he's fine as he's walking in the fog for the first time. And he's only a year old and he doesn't remember the fog. I didn't get him until he was 4 months old. We are in Jaywick in the fog and Dylan is a French bulldog. In the fog. There he goes. Feel like a dragon. What do you think of the fog, mate? What do you think of the fog? Sally, you all right? Is it nice? Yeah, the fog is easing off in Jaywick now. It was much heavier 2 hours ago. But we've still got a glimpse of it and it could come back during the night. Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year. And just a bit of French bulldog in the fog. Here it is. Much clearer now. French bulldog in the fog. He's a French bulldog in the fog. Yes, he is. His name is Dylan. He loves to explore. It's a French bulldog in the fog. It's a French bulldog, deep in the fog. Here we go. We got the Zoom back. That was good, that was. Just seeing you in the fog, Dylan. Do you like it out here? Dylan, this way, boy. Dylan. Dylan, this way. Good boy. Good boy. This way. Good. Dylan, here boy. Dylan, come on. Danny.
Come on, Dylan. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. French bulldog in the fog. A great experience by all. Whatever the weather. Whatever the weather, we must walk our dogs in all weather because dogs need their exercise every day. Merry Christmas, everyone, and get fit by taking your pets for a walk. And welcome to Jaywick Fog with Dylan, the French bulldog. Merry Christmas, Dylan. Yeah, boy. Dylan, good boy. Good boy, let's go. And it's a French bulldog in the fog. It sure is. In the fog.